Alright, the XTE lives again. We got the front diff hooked back up. The shock towers good to go. Front bumper. I gave it a test run today. Did great. Added a accessory 2-cell lipo here. Made a little adapter so I could run it to a Y cable. So I've got two accessories for lights or another fan if I want to add a fan. I don't know. We've got the Power Hobby fan stuck on the factory brushless motor here. I've upgraded the ESC fan. I don't know, you can't really tell in here, but it's a wild turbo fan. It's hard to tell by looking. You can definitely hear the difference. Yeah, it puts out some air. Other than that, I put the stock tires and wheels back on it because my my Talon 2.8s, they came unglued, so I've got those drying right now. We get those back on here, and my 3S battery should be here Tuesday, so hopefully I'll get some running videos on it. Other than that, hopefully we can keep it in one piece.